Rear Admiral Paolo Treu, the commander of the 13th Naval Group.
This is the place environment, the best place to present the Venom Roadster, the new car from Lamborghini.
Giorgio Starace, the ambassador of Italy in the United Arab Emirates.
With a jewel of Italian design and automotive technology, a Lamborghini, an iconic emblem of the Italian spirit in producing the best that consumers could imagine and require.
And it's a particular honor and a pride for us to have been chosen to represent the automotive Italian industry here in Abu Dhabi. This event is the recognition to the daily commitment and passion of all workers in Sant'Agata Bolognese who keep on and realize the dream of Ferruccio Lamborghini.